Tell us the number one.
I, for one, am in an amazing fucking mood tonight. There's one guy here, he's like, no! No! I didn't come to see you happy, you fuck! Listen, there's a lot of shit going on in the world right now, especially up here in the East Coast, but tonight, we're gonna forget about all that. We're gonna fucking wash it all the fuck away.
Fuck yeah!
Fucking skull.
Oh.
out of its eyes. Soldier said, I'm gonna rule the fucking world.
Santo!
Oh, woo, shit.
Thank you, Olivia. Everybody say hi, Olivia.
Hi, Olivia!
Want this? Yep. So how the fuck are you guys doing tonight, really? Absolutely fucking beautiful outside. Thank you guys for coming. No bullshit. Now I'm going to tell you before we go on with the set. The reason I'm trying to stand up here tonight, do you see the way the stage is built? Every time I go like this. Yeah! But you guys can hear me, right? See, and there lies the problem, because I've got to hear me too. Otherwise, I sound like, I don't know, that dickhead from Trapped.
Take you on.
How many men and women here have served or are still serving? Put your hands up. Keep them up. Everybody else around them, I want you to stop and do me a favor. I want you to give them a big fucking hug and say thank you for our freedom.
Damn, hug, hug Brian. Thank you, Brian, for serving. Because I know that you did.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
She's so cold.
I like those.
Thank you.
He's laughing.
Thank so we're going to dedicate this one to all of you guys.
I only had your
mouth. Company.
Fuck yeah!
Until the day we die.
I wouldn't care if it started downpouring right about now.
That would be awesome if it did.
It'd be make the concert more badass. Come on, do the drum solo.
You guys are back alive. First and foremost, seriously, turn off that fucking spotlight before I ram that light bulb over your ass. Yes.
That's the fucking move that I was looking for.
Fuck Kanye West.
What do you want?
Fuck Kanye.
Fuck yeah!
Front to back, side to side, when I jump up, you jump up. Because no matter what you do, it's never enough.